Veteran Aussie cyclist Simon Clarke has claimed his first ever Tour de France stage victory overnight in a nail-biting sprint to the finish line. Simon edged out Taco Vanderhorn to win the grueling fifth stage known as Hell of the North. After 20 years battling it out on Europe's cycling circuits, the Aussie couldn't quite believe it.
I was cramping both legs and I just lined up the biggest throw I could possibly do and I just prayed it was enough. And honestly, I need to watch the replay. I still don't quite believe it.
And hometown hero Simon Clarke joins us now. Oh, hey. There he is.
Hi, guys.
Simon, you've been chasing this win for two decades. You've finally done it. How did it feel?
Yeah, look, it feels amazing. I'm definitely on cloud nine at the moment and it's going to take a few days for this one to sink in, but the support from Australia has been amazing and I really appreciate it.
Simon, I hear that stage five is a tough one to win. Some people call it Hell of the North. 19 Ks of it is on cobblestones. How's your bum?
Yeah. Try not to sit down, really. Nah, we're... To an extent where our bums are used to it, so to speak, sitting on those saddles all day, every day as we do, is pretty challenging after a day like yesterday. But also our hands really take a beating, obviously, with such bumpy pave, and we have no suspension or anything on our bike, so all those vibrations come straight through the saddle and the handlebars, so it's pretty rough going.
Simon, seeing you break down after you crossed the finish line, then watching my husband break down was emotional viewing. Are you happy now? Can you retire after this?
I think I probably could. It's been a lifelong goal for me to achieve this. So yeah, I mean, if I had to retire tomorrow, I could definitely retire happy. That's for sure. I'm not quite ready to retire yet. I'd like to still ride for a couple more years.
Is that a little hint? Because last year your team folded and you were given a phone call and a lifeline just for a one-year deal. Now surely you're on the phone. Like, we're rushing up to sign you up again. Give me the scoop right now.
Yeah, I mean, let's hope these next couple of days I can pen a new deal with the team. I'm really enjoying this new team that I've joined this year, and I was just fortunate enough that Israel Premier Tech had a spot left, literally one spot left, and they gave it to me and managed to be able to continue. So it was a knife edge situation there over the off season, but it all worked out.
So that emotion we saw pouring out, there was a lot in that.
Yeah. So this year is my seventh Tour de France. So with 21 stages per Tour de France, that's well over 100 stages. And 100 attempts at trying to win a stage. Definitely takes a few goes before you can get one right.
Jai Hindley, he won the Giro in May, and you've nabbed one of the tour's toughest stages. Do you reckon Aussie cycling's maybe having a bit of a renaissance right now?
Yeah, for sure. We've had a bit of a generational change. We've got some really, really good, strong young Aussies coming through, and I'm sure that in the next... years to come, we're gonna see some more great results like Jai's victory in the Giro that we saw this year.
Well, Simon, enjoy the moment. Hard fought for, hard won. Best of luck for the rest of the race.
Thanks very much, guys. Thanks for having me, and hello to everyone back in Oz. Thanks for all the support.